Hi, I'm Prince Doshi. I'm a qualified and practicing chartered accountant for over 9 years and provide advisory services in the field of direct and indirect taxes, audits, GST implementation, MIS and more. As a practicing CA, I have at various points come across the term negative income tax. I have found people equally confused and intrigued by this term. In today's video, as a part of the tax video series initiative by Canara HSBC Life Insurance Company, let's tackle this concept of negative income tax. There is nothing like negative income tax. So in case a taxpayer is suffering losses, he need not pay any tax on the same. On the contrary, the taxpayer is eligible to carry forward the said loss to subsequent years and set off the same against subsequent years' income. For example, if a taxpayer has loss of Rs. 5 lakhs in financial year 18-19 and has earned profit of Rs. 2 lakhs in financial year 19-20, then in financial year 19-20, the taxpayer can set off his income of Rs. 2 lakhs against previous year's loss and can further carry forward balance Rs. 3 lakhs to subsequent years. In that case, provisions of set-off and carry-forward loss needs to be complied by the taxpayer and the income tax return needs to be filed within the specified timelines notified by the Act. Hope this video has helped you understand in detail the concept of negative income tax. Thank you.